What is up, it's Mikey. We got a new update to Infinite Warfare. The big thing people are talking about is this no dupe bundle. I'm gonna open up one of those. Let's get into the small updates that they have done. Kill trading is in all sorts of different games. Halo, Overwatch, pretty much everything. It has been removed. It was in Infinite Warfare. People complained about it. You guys didn't like it, so they removed it. You can still have it in private matches, competitive, if you want to do that, but they got a lot of complaints. Call of Duty players, they don't like kill trading. Genesis is back, that small map, the remake of Stadium, whatever it was called, that's back. And CTF has been removed and Epic Gun Game has been added. It's here through July 21st, and they added the Protoss, the Trek 50, the M187 to Epic Gun Game. That's the gameplay you see there in the background, so definitely give that a try. You can test out the new weapons, get some XP that way. And there was some small updates to some weapons here. The Hailstorm Akimbo rate of fire has been reduced to match the rate of the other pistols. The 187 shotguns, they fixed an issue with some challenges not working as intended. Also with the 187s, adjusted the smart show attachment from 8 to 5 pellets, does not change the effectiveness of the attachment. Got some zombie updates. Well, attack of the radioactive thing. The pack-a-punch axe now tracks progress correctly for the bounties. Traps now correctly track progress for bounties. Charge fuses can now be turned in while holding an upgraded weapon. That was a bug I talked about in my last zombie video. Glad they fixed it. And various weapon bug fixes like the Protoss and the Volk. But some people are saying that if you try pack-a-punching a Volk with the bullet attachment thing, the summer epic that they released, it doesn't work. Something's wrong with it, so it's still not perfect. Let's talk about this no dupe bundle. Basically, it's like a half off type of deal, right? So this ends in about 6 days. It's going on through July 20th. It's a no dupe big bundle. That's 30 no dupe rare supply drops. So basically, you will be getting 90 fresh items, all right? Probably gonna be a bunch of camos and stuff. You have about a week to get this deal, and some people are gonna buy it and then save it for when the craftable summer variants come out. You gotta wonder though, this is a great way for people to spend all the keys they've been hoarding. So what does that mean? Will there be new guns coming out next week? New guns coming soon? If you are gonna go the route of buying this, it will cost you 3,000 COD points, so you would have to buy the $20 bundle of 2,400 COD points, and then the $10 bundle of 1100, so it'd be about 30 bucks. Enough talk, let's just open this up so you guys have an idea what can happen. Let's go ahead and buy it. And here it is, it pops up down here in your inventory, 30. What are we getting? 90 new items. It's probably gonna be a bunch of camos that I don't have. There you go, two commons and that wonderful rock camo, yes. Rock camo, man, what I always wanted. Let's just end the video right there. Just kidding. Let's keep going. Ooh, a little tinge of gold. No, look at all this stuff. And then this lovely, what you spend the 30 bucks on. Yeah, never buy COD points, kids. But, rock. And no, that does not count as a dupe because it's for a different class of items. Oh my God, people buy this crap. All right, let's not be too negative. Let's not be too negative. Hey, 95 salvage, who knows? I may get some sick weapons coming up soon. Stay tuned, let's see what I get. Let's be positive, think positive, Mickey. Purple blue dot? All right, I got blue, a fake looking diamond, 200 salvage. I guess that's kind of cool. Dang, I may crack 12,000 salvage here, boys. Nightfall, dust screen, and alligator camo. Not afraid. We got 24 remaining. We have yet to get a weapon. We got a legendary monocular thing for FTL. That looks kind of Destiny-ish looking. 180 salvage. That seems pretty cool. Destiny 2 coming out next week. I'm gonna be playing that, guys, on my Twitch. So follow me if you want to come hang out and chat. A lot of salvage going on. 100 salvage. Is that normal? Damn, we're down to 22, guys. No weapons yet. No weapons yet. Here we go. The Titan Reconnoitor. Light machine gun. And then we got a girl lifting up a car. Mega Mom. For all the moms out there, shout out to all the strippers, the single moms working. And I gotta say, these first 10 drops, not looking too good. We're gonna get a weapon eventually. Got a nice Stars and Stripes, very patriotic. This should be the camo compilation pack. I don't know. Think of a name that you would call this thing. This is like the camo supply drop package, is what it is. We're down to 18, guys. 18, no weapons yet. Oh, we got the Golden Dragon, Legendary, and Flames. Flames. If you like camos, if you're a camo collector, this is definitely a drop for you. We got Pulse Melee, oh my god! Pulse Melee camo. Oh, boy. I gotta tell you, if I dropped 30 bucks, I wouldn't be too happy right about now. We got a Madcap Synaptic Body. It looks flame covered. I don't know. Is that supposed to be really cool? I'm trying to be positive. I'm just giving you my raw reactions. You're not going to see me being super duper excited when I'm really not. Wedding in Space? Okay. Really? This is what the kids want, huh? A wedding emblem. Shout out to all the wedding people out there. Banshee Expose? The only thing being exposed here is this supply drop. My god. Maybe they're saving the best for last. Lime looks actually pretty cool. We got 12 remaining. So far, I would not be happy with my $30 purchase. Let's be positive. We got 12 now. We're going to get a weapon right about now. Hey, I was right. Deathbringer Stockpile. I swear I could have had that already. But I guess not. It would have sent dupe. Morite, Deathbringer, and Stockpile. Actually, that'd be a cool zombie weapon. Stockpile is always good for zombies. No epic weapons yet, just epic camos and this camo supply drop. The final 10, guys. The final 10. Oh, boy. I've heard of people getting 3 weapons. Like, epic weapons. So, I mean, it's possible. Leave a comment, guys. Please help each other out. Leave a comment what epic stuff you got. Because, my God, this is just a bunch of worthless camos I will never, ever use. No cool weapons. Half-tone sniper rifle camo. Yeah, I don't snipe. And what is that undefined camo? It's literally called undefined. Wow, that is garbage. All right, 7 remaining. Lucky number 7. A Arachnine Smoothbore with the slug. Hey, all right. So we got one cool epic weapon. I've heard this is really, really good. That's what I've heard. So that'll be cool. Hey, I got one cool weapon for my 30 virtual bucks that I did not spend. And we got a little plush toy right there. What is this? All right. And a drop pod? A drop pod accessory? This is so bad. I'm sorry. Okay. We're down to the final 4. The final 4. I mean, we did get a cool shotgun. We got a cool shotgun. That weapon's kind of garbage. I have a really good mauler already. Really great for zombies. A cowboy boot and an undefined camo. What is that camo? Seriously, what is that camo, guys? My god, 100 salvage. Flask 2. I would like that epic shotgun with the 187s. That'd be cool. Can I get that right about now? No, I can't. I could get a bunch of more freaking camos. The last one. Here we go. This is the one. This is the one to prove that this thing is not a scam. I'm sorry. Pardon my French, all the kids out there, but this is some bull. Oh my god. Well, guys, for 30 bucks, that is your potential. A bunch of undefined camos, literally undefined, a camo supply pack for 30 bucks. Kids, adults, if you're gonna gamble, go to your local Indian casino, hit up Las Vegas, Laughlin, Jersey City, Atlantic City. Oh my god, hit up a strip club, buy you a 40-ounce, couple 40-ouncers. You may get more bang for your buck that way. Anyways, guys, one like equals one key I get replaced. What a goddamn waste. And in case you missed it, yesterday's video, a live come on BO3. It's been a while. I did a little M16 challenge, pretty fun. And on the bottom there, we have the top 10 series, Call of Duty, mostly Black Ops 3, but it's for all Call of Duties. All kinds of fun stuff. You can click on the screen or links down below.